My husband, who is a non-medical person, is now going to try and take my blood pressure. He's a little bit nervous. I can tell.
I know what I'm doing.
Okay, so remember what we said. Find the brachial artery.
Mm-hmm.
Can you feel it?
No.
No? I have no heart.
You have no heart. So, yeah. Okay, I've got it.
Okay.
So I've lined that one up.
Yep.
Okay.
Perfect.
And then I'll put this one up here.
That's it.
Okay.
All right.
It's on. Can I just pump it up to 140 and go from there?
No, try and estimate my systolic. So feel my radial. That's where it should be. Can you feel it?
Yep.
Yeah.
So close towards me.
So now do you want to do that with your left hand or your right hand?
Right.
Yep. And you're holding it the wrong way around. Turn it around.
Like
that's
that.
It.
Closed.
And like that.
Okay.
Closed towards you.
Whoops. Closed.
It was open.
It was open.
Still feel my pulse?
Yep.
Yeah. Oh, it's a bit high. And then release. And the first time you feel the pulse again.
Yep. Yeah. It was about 110.
110. Okay, release it.
Release.
All right, now we're going to do it. And you're going to pump it up to?
Oof, I'm going to pump it up to 130.
Yep.
Cool.
Yep.
All right. So put this in.
And you popped it in the right way? Yes, you have.
Yeah, it's gone the right way.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And then I saw you do.
You don't have to, but I think I did because it was just easier to hold it. You might not hear it.
No.
So feel it and put it on top of it. Feel it.
Okay.
Put it on top.
Yep.
And now.
Make sure. Yeah.
Yeah. So you want to hold that with your right.
This is very confusing. Okay. So towards me, closed.
Yep.
And I'm going to go to 130.
And release slowly.
Release slowly. So it's 120. 120 over 70.
I have a heart. That's great.
She has a heart.
Good. Can you release the pressure? Don't
yes.
forget to release the pressure.
Release
my
the
arm's
pressure.
Falling off. Yeah. Well done. So now if my husband, who is a non-medical person, can learn from that little video on how to make a blood pressure, so can you.
See you guys.